called At Sea, and I hope you guys enjoy. So yeah, let's begin. So give me one more second, guys. Hold on one moment, guys. So guys, I'm welcome back. So I'm back. So let's begin. At Sea. Here we go, let's see.
Nathan? Beginning.
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
I mean, we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've, done this one too many times.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
And well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, let's see if we can find the trophy for the dolphin. I mean,
at least there's an island, right?
It should be on the other side.
At least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
You mean pirate-made.
Sure.
It should be on the other side.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Well, maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Hey, what if he did run out?
Then both of us better find a place to hide.
You know, crazy worldwide treasure hunt aside, Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
Lived by his own rules, traveled the world, made his fortune his way.
Sure. Apart from the huge bounty on his head.
Come on. It all depends on how his story ends, right? Who knows? Maybe in the end it was all worth it. Strange feeling. We're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm excited and terrified all at once. You have any idea what I'm talking about?
The trophy.
I do.
Should be on there someplace. Should be around here someplace, guys. So give me hold on for a minute.
Dolphin. Many, many, many years ago.
Let's see if you can spot them again. There's another one. Tree popping up. see three of them. Usually there's supposed to be three. Come back. Maybe there's another one. There should be one more around here someplace. So don't make it three. The trophy.
Over there, it's a ship. Oh, it's left of one. Hey, Nathan, we're straying a bit here.
Oh, are we?
This dolphins, damn it.
think we're going off course here. Yeah, you're right.
Damn it. Can't find the dolphins.
Join our little adventure.
Okay, I think I know where they are.
Three dolphins. You know what that means?
Got the trophy. Odd. Yes.
It means we're outnumbered.
I got the trophy now. We can. Porpoise trophy.
You lost your sense of humor.
Well, I got the porpoise trophy. Awesome.
Marco!
Marco what?
You don't have to swim. We do have a boat, you know.
Hmm. nothing there.
Marco! Who's Marco?
Got it.
Did you find anything?
Yeah. 400 million in Muggle treasure.
Ha ha ha, cute.
Shit!
It's kinda cool if I just like, oh, I can't explode, it sucks, whatever. Oh, the TV keeps on turning off.
Then let's check this out.
Sounds good to me. Yeah.
Time to go.
Look at you. I'm happy to keep up with you now.
Whoops.
Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Pirate made.
He's too damn dangerous.
Take a look around. You want to come?
Of course I want to come. Hey, look out there. It's like a pulley system or something. I don't see a way up, though.
Sam, let's go.
All right, little brother, let's do it.
suits. Wet socks. Just forget the socks.
Wet socks will keep you cool. Come on.
What a present. Oh, this one doesn't. Well, this one do it because it's a shotgun.
So I guess this spot's worth another look.
Treasure, yay.
Well, it might not be Libertalian. Sure is gorgeous here, though.
No argument there.
My exercise today.
Told you to quit smoking.
Damn it.
Find a way up to that tower.
Yeah. All right, we're done here.
I'm with you.
Oh, it's actually looking around for the treasure.
Whoa. Wonder what this guy did.
Well, maybe he wouldn't stop singing sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it.
Best game I can say. Let's see if we can use a... Climbing up and find the treasure. Well, those people all blue color, I like it.
We should probably get to that tower now, huh?
Looks like an old lookout tower.
Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
Whoa. How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing.
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Mostly I know where to go, so it doesn't matter. That's where the big, huge guy is.
Sorry about that!
They good guys, you're so close. That way. all there. It just took me a trip. The arrow pointed that way. So. The arrow pointed.
Hey, look! Another arrow over there.
There for some time.
Sorry, my bad.
It looks like that one's pointing to that cave over there. Giant gate.
Good sign. Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
No one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
What about this big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that could work. Here we go.
Admit. This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
The TV keeps on turning off every time I play.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flaunt it, right? Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, where am I going? Oh, I'm going the wrong way.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there.
Okay, come on through. Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. There's lots of lifting and crawling under things.
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Okay, need to climb up again.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there. The view.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well,
there's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So hold on.
Okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam! Hey! You still there?
God damn it.
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right. Just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
Now what?
There's gotta be a way across. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though.
I don't remember where to go. What do you think? Here. I'm supposed to go here.
Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you.
There you go. Okay, that wasn't good.
Nice jump.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
Come down here later. Look at the something here. Oh well.
Nice job.
I don't even know how to grab that. Okay, I think it was a small little ledge.
Sam, in here!
Got it!
right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Did no one find this?
So back at the orphanage, did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Right behind you.
That worked out.
Hey guys, it's the Hidden Relic here. It's called the Precursor Orb. And you'll find it, hold on. Up here. You see that comb right there? And you'll find the Precursor Orb. And one more relic, and I'll get the Relic Finder. It's the last one. It's the fruit one that comes in a little bit later. So yeah. Now we're on our way. That trophy is, that relic has been found. Now let's go to it. I died, so I should probably get it again. Because if I've died, then I think it's not in my list, so I should go back and see if I've gotten it. The best thing to do really is check and see. Did I get it? Okay. Now let's go to treasure and see if I gotten it. I think we call the Precursor Orb. Strange relic. Hold on, there's supposed to be another strange relic. Strange pendant. Yep, okay. There are three strange ones. Strange fruit. Look at that. Thank you. I found the strange relic. One more strange relic to find.
What is all this? Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. Think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. Really well made. Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check it out. Look, pirate captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. It's Avery's ship.
The fancy.
Yeah, attacking the Gunsway.
That's how it all started. Nathan, this is the story of the founding of Libertalia.
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date. So what the hell was this place?
Staging ground of some kind.
Oh my god, it's where they planned Libertalia.
Question still stands, did they actually go through with it?
I mean, they must have. Look at all this. You don't commit your entire life to something just to walk away from it at the end.
Yeah, well, things don't always go as planned.
Okay. Same room. Let's get out of here. Same room. Go to this one. This one. Look back here in a minute. Nothing here.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit.
Well, great, another puzzle.
Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Let's see what these do.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. Ah, they turn the symbols.
That'll help.
Hold on, guys, the TV turned off again.
statues. Pirate captains.
There's Bonnie Baldridge, Paul Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra?
He was a Muggle. The soldiers were judged.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the guns where he's gun.
Grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody. Became a fearsome soldier.
Spinning both symbols at once.
You go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
We got.
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Mr. McCondon.
8 out of 12. Look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Devious.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light. Thank you.
think you got it.
There you go.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas Tate.
Sam, look, guess that's where we're going.
Well, wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Okay, I know where to go. The star pirate will not show up until a little bit later. Okay, that makes sense.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Shit. There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us.
Oh, that's a long way down.
So, Nathan,
we're coming to close to the end of this chapter.
Compared to your other adventures.
Ask me again when we finish.
The relic should be on pretty close. The third relic.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
It's not close yet, I think.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
It was really
I know the feeling. It's either that or I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
Hold on, guys. Someone is calling me. I'll be right back in 1 minute. Hello? Doing something, Andy. Ni game college up there. Later. Egg. I don't know. I'm gonna choose that. Hey guys, I'm right back. I was doing something. Sorry, it took a little bit of time.
There he is.
But I came back.
About larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Like I said, no sense of humor.
Hey, where'd it go? Oh, there he is. Wait, how did he... Wait a minute. How did he show up?
Looks like he's got a spyglass.
I think he came back from the ground or something. You know how he came up.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Wait a minute. Was it here before? Maybe it was. I really don't remember. I think I was here before. I think he came back. Wait a minute. Yep, he came from the ground. That's the reason why I couldn't get it. He came from the ground. Yep, he came from the ground.
Hey, come on. Sam.
Oh, no. Well, you do the honors. I insist, come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. The battalion.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Okay, it actually shows how he fell off and how they continue. So, this episode should be almost done. So, hold your horses for a little bit, guys. Okay guys, I'm going to end this chapter right here now, so tune in next time on chapter 13, I think it's called, I really don't remember, but I think it's called, hold on guys, The Mordend. Yeah, I'm going to continue that chapter on the next chapter, the Mordend chapter, and chapter 13. See you guys next time on Uncharted 4 Thief's End, and more videos will come soon. So, tune in guys next time in the next episode for Uncharted 4 Thief's End. See you guys, bye-bye.